Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the 10th episode to create an education website using Jar Foundation. In the previous episode, we worked on this about page, added breadcrumb and some content. Today, we'll add tab using the tabs component. First of all, open your text editor and go to source, pages, and open your about.html. Then at the bottom you can create a div with a class called row and columns. I will call it tabs. Now to add the tab, you can open your foundation website, go to docs and click on site docs. Click on container and tabs. Now we need to copy two things. One is this ULLI, which means this tab links, and another one is this div with a class called tab content, which is this tab content. So let's copy this ULLI first. And then after ULLI, you can copy this div. Now let's check the site, and you should see a tab over here. Now let's add this actual content. So the first link is our mission. Then we have got our vision. And finally, we have got our goal. Also, let's change this ID from example tabs to about tabs. I will copy this ID and paste it over here. And we need one more tab content, so I'll just copy and paste it over here. I will call it panel tree. Panel tree and panel tree. Let's check the site again, and this time we should see three tab links and three tab contents. Here we go. Now let's add this tab content. So we have got two columns, one for image and one for content. I will copy this content for the time being, and over here I want to create a div with a class called row and another div with a class called columns. This one is for image, and I want to create another div with a class called columns, and this one is for content. For image, I want to add one more class called image and medium-5. Likewise, for the content, I want to add medium-7. Now I can use image tag to get the image, and currently my image is under assets/img, and my image is img6.jpg. Now let's check the site again, and you can see image and content over here. Now let's add content for our vision and our goal. Let's copy this content and you can remove and add div with a class called row and columns. For the content you can add p tag, and for the image you can add img tag. Again, my images are under assets img and my image is img7.jpg. finally, let's copy this content you can add div with a class called row and columns. So the first column is for content, so I will paste my content, and let's create another columns, and this one is for image. Let's use the image tag, and my image is img8.jpg. Now let's check the site again, and this time you can see all the content as per our design, but the only thing we're missing is the style. So you can open my GitHub account, open your source, assets, SCSS, pages, and you can copy all the style from this about.scss. So if you don't have that about.scss, then you can create a new file, about.scss. You can paste your style, and finally in this app.scss you have to import that about. Finally, before checking the site, let's do one more thing over here, and that is let's copy this tab div and add them inside this about us div. Once done, you can check the site. And this time, your tab is looking exactly the same as in our design. Great. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll work on this gallery page. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. Thank you.